Holy Bible, First Book of Peter, Chapter 4, Verse 10. Making distribution among one another of whatever has been given to you, like true servants of the unmeasured grace of God.